My name is Eric Weber. I've been participating in Special Olympics since age 8. My sports are track and field, soccer, and softball. My initial diagnosis was autism and mental retardation. I received that diagnosis at age 3. The doctors who tested me there stated that I should be put in an institution where I could live out the rest of my life.
Before Special Olympics, Eric was timid, tentative. He didn't sit up straight with that sense of pride that he has now.
Special Olympics introduces challenges to athletes. It pushes them outside of the comfort zone, and it does it in an environment of encouragement.
That is fantastic.
And to develop the confidence that can be very essential for other areas of life.
I like that positive environment. Yes, there's competition, but for Eric, he competes with himself.
How do you like that?
And the lessons that you learn from victories and defeats really helps to build your character as far as what you're going to do later on in life with similar obstacles.
The race is off.
Whether he wins 100% of the time or has some setbacks, but charges forward again. I like that part where they charge forward again, because failure is failing to try.
Continuing to get outside of the comfort zone, because that's where the character growth and the development of new skills occurs.
Talking about a minute and 1.60. That's my personal best.
I mean, for me, seeing him carry the torch. To start it in San Diego, in Chula Vista, to give the opening speech.
Let the games begin.
I think about all of that, and I never take any of it for granted.
Hold no grudges against anyone for saying that it can't do something, because it adds extra motivation to complete the task, and proving them wrong is the best way to object to their initial claims.